We start tonight with breaking news out of Hancock County, where at least one person is dead in a crash. Police tell us it happened at Olio Road and East 96th Street, right on the county line. Four vehicles are involved, including one that was flipped upside down. As of this hour, we have learned one of the people hurt is listed in critical condition at Methodist. We will continue to keep a close eye on this story and will bring you updates on our website and app.